If any problem L reduced to NP problem X in polynomial time, then what about L? Here we are thinking about what will be there happening to L if it has been reduced to NP problem X. It's a straightaway answer. If any problem which do not know which type of problem but reduced to NP problem in polynomial time, then that type of problem is called very easy. It is called as the NP hard problem. So the answer goes to C. Right? That is the C is the answer for this. That's very clear.